Hey guys, it's Teagan here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing you an Olivia Rodrigo dance workout. As you probably already know, she just released her debut album, Sour, and every single song on this album is such a banger. I had lots of fun creating this dance workout. I hope you guys love it. And as always, before we get started, please hit that subscribe button. It really helps my channel to grow so that I can reach more people. And if you did enjoy this workout, give it a thumbs up and I'll chat with you in the comments below. All right, let's get started.
My driver's license last week, just like we always talked about, 'cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying 'cause you weren't around, and you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. So much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, 'cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be forever. Now I drive alone past your street, and all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them, 'cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving.
I think that
that I'll die before I drink. And I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you. And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, start a new life. And they'd all be so disappointed, cause who am I if not exploited? And I'm so sick of 17, where's my fucking teenage dream? If someone tells me one more time, enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't stick up for myself, I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before, and I wish people liked me more. All I did was try my best, it's the kind of things I did. I'm relentlessly upset. They say these are the golden years, but I wish I could disappear. Ego crush is so severe. God, it's brutal out here. Perceived. I only have two real friends, and lately I'm a nervous wreck, cause I love people I don't like, and I hate every song I write, and I'm not cool, and I'm not smart, and I can't even parallel park. All I did was try my best. You moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the world? And good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. It's like we never even happened, baby. Tell me what is up with that. And good for you, it's like you never even met me. Remember when you swore to God I was the only person who ever got you? Well, screw that and screw you. You will never have to hurt the way you know that I do. You moved on really easily. to Malibu, strawberry ice cream, one spoon for two, and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you. Watching reruns of Glee, being annoying, singing in harmony. I bet she's bragging to all her friends, saying you're so unique. So when you gonna tell her that we did that too? She thinks it's special, but it's all reused. That was our place, our family. First, I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you?